Yeah.
Okay.
I am Rosmi Nur Farida. This is my pen name. I am in Hat Yai, Songkhla, the southern of Thailand. And I love to call myself a storyteller because I love to share what I see, what I feel, or what I think.
Your real name is not your pen name.
My real name is Rosani Gaisaman. Gaisaman is my family name. Do you want to know a real thing? The truth is, when you tell I'm from this family, they will know where is your hometown, who is your father, who is your mother. So I want to protect my family. My dad saw the cover and asked me, why I use this name? Why I don't use the real name? Every day when I go out from my home, I wear the scarf we call hijab. I want to show Muslim can do everything. When I wear hijab and I working, people amazing when I interview them and with my hijab, they say, wow, you are journalist in hijab. In Thai social, Muslim just like the second grade people. Islam is not a bad thing for this land or this country. I don't know what is the problem between the different religions or different thinking, but finally I found that they don't understand why we have to do this, why we cannot do something.
ใครว่าจะหลงทางหลงทางในประเทศของตัวเองคล้ายว่าจะหลงประเทศหลงประเทศในทางใคร
Three things in that poem on my mind. The world situation, the refugee, just like Rohingya or another group that moved from somewhere to anywhere. The second is about Thai political situations. The third is sometimes I feel lost in my hometown. I go to somewhere that I know. I stand together with anybody, but I really feel lonely.
So you were a finalist
in yeah.
the 2016 yeah, Southeast yeah, yeah. Asian Award. Congratulations.
Thank you. The old Thai poem style, they have rhythm. Yeah, they fit you.
Syllables.
Syllable. Yeah, yeah. How many? So it is strict poem. Mm-hmm. And my style is a free word. Didn't have rhythm. Didn't fit the syllable. You can write.